In this talk, I want to show you an example of a research seminar that applies my research blueprint system.